You know you're a comp sci engineer when you think someone flirting with you is a syntax error.